Interpolation. Interpolation is the process of creating new data points when some points are already given. Based on the position of these already existing points, we can find the location of a new point. This is very useful when we need to find out some missing values in a set of data points. There are very few varieties of interpolation discussed here. First one, 1D interpolation. When we wish to find out the new points between two existing points, it is called as 1D interpolation. One variant is linear interpolation. These new points will lie in the line segment formed by the already seen points. For example, we have a pair of points as x1, y1 and x2, y2. Now, we want to find a new point of x and y value lying between these two points. We can do so by constructing a line segment between them and using the formula y equal to y1 plus y2 minus y1 into x minus 1 by x2 minus x1, where x, y is the new data point. In MATLAB, we can do so by using the function interp1. The usage of this function is shown in the figure. Another variant of 1D interpolation is spline interpolation. Similar to linear interpolation, we use two points to find out y value for the given x value. But instead of finding out a line segment between them, we create a low degree polynomial curve. Altogether, all the curves between all the consecutive pair of points form a spline. In the given figure, we have shown how to use interpolation with a cubic spline. Gridded data interpolation. 1D interpolation is used when data points lie on a two-dimensional plane, but when these points are in a 3D surface, we use 2D interpolation. Here, we are going to look at the gridded data interpolation. We consider data points to be a function of two variables, hence the points will be of the form x, y and function of x, y. In MATLAB, we can use mesh grid function to arrange x, y values in the form of a grid. Correct usage of this function is shown in the figure. Values of x and y matrices jointly represents the coordinate values of the grid at a particular cell. In the example as shown, we will declare some points in the form of a grid, then assign random values to different x, y values pair as their z value. The resulting set of values can be visualized in the image shown. We can now perform interpolation by using the function interp2 and defining another grid of finer granularity. We can see in the image, new values in the grid are created, filling the space between the already existing ones. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.